The service for private investments in cryptocurrency is developed by the team of the GPB Digital, the IT department of Gazprom Bank. The bank has already invested $120,000 in the innovation development. The new platform will allow changing the fiat money for cryptocurrency and safely keep the digital money on a special digital account. With the use of the platform, it will be possible to conduct operations in the amount of $25 to $750,000 per day. In the future, it is planned to issue a bank card linked to a cryptocurrency account. The platform begins to work in the first half of 2018.